Namaste. This was an extraordinary year of service, manifesting compassion, courage, and collaboration. Due to the dedicated efforts of Seva volunteers, support of tremendous amount of support across the world from our donors, well-wishers, we were able to timely provide the oxygen concentrators across the country in all the states, whether it is big cities, small cities, remote villages, tribal areas, marginalized communities, we were able to provide timely help. In all, we were able to support 9 countries during this pandemic. In USA, our effort in vaccination was lauded by President Biden. In Houston, the Mayor Sylvester Turner, he announced April 13th as the Seva International Day. Whether it is community organizations, Indo-American Chamber of Commerce, people in administration, and prominent people in the community all recognize the Seva's work and effort. Building on this service, we are taking it further. We are trying to help the orphan children, the families who lost the breadwinner, also augment the infrastructure of health in the rural India. In order to take this message of appeal forward, our program and marketing team, communication team is working hard to share the report of the great work as well as share the need for the next phase of our efforts. I request all volunteers and well-wishers to amplify this message of impact generated by Seva as well as the appeal of support amongst all your friends and families through email, through social media platform, or in your personal meetings during this season of giving. Together, let us try to help the community to make right choice in this season of giving. The need is great, and with the combined effort, we can take the message of impact and effort of Seva as well as need to help us help the community better. Together, we serve better. Namaste.